Again, from Sam's bigoted perspective, the only wizard they fought is Doctor Strange, and they haven't fought him.
No, yeah. Well, does Scarlet Witch count?
She's not a wizard. She's a witch.
Oh, fuck off. Doctor Strange?
Are you actually upset
witch
about
is
that?
A female wizard.
No, I'm not actually upset about that, but I feel like a witch and a wizard would fall under the same category.
No, I don't think so, because a wizard is a male witch.
Well, that's just a wizard based on the male same thing done by different
people. You're wrong.
A wizard is also a male.
Okay, EFAP chat, this is the funniest fucking shit. I'm enjoying this.
They're all using. That's like saying. That's like saying Harry Potter's a mage, and I'm like, yeah, but yeah, he is.
Well, isn't Harry Potter a wizard?
Well, yeah, he's that too. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure a warlock is a male witch. And like,
what is a witch? A female warlock?
As I've understood it, the whole idea of a witch is that you're like almost predisposed to being able to do this. Whereas if you're a wizard, you just have to train no matter who you are. If you get what I mean? That's always been my impression.
Why would you have that impression?
Let's just put the conversation!
Let's get to the show, goddammit!
Continue.
I want to explore this.
No!
Alright, I don't know where I got that from, but I'm pretty sure that I'm right about that.
I think that the differences in terminology are essentially just different flavors of an extremely similar thing. They're all magic users. It's just we just separate them by like maybe the gender, like witch and warlock,
but styles
of magic.
Bucky was right when he said that Doctor Strange is a sorcerer and not a wizard.
What's the difference between the two?
All right, hold on. Gotta do some research now.
He had to stretch to Google.
Because I mean, as far as I know,
a wizard and a sorcerer.
I've always heard them be used interchangeably.
So it says that a wizard is a practitioner of magic.
How is this happening?
It was like the specific practice rather than just like the magic or like your gender, right?
The only time I've heard them differentiated is talking about like classes in D&D. Like otherwise, they're
not all of us play D&D, definitions beyond D&D.
Well, that's the only one that I've heard, and you don't have to play D&D to have that be the only thing you've heard.
Okay, so
that's just the only time I've seen them be differentiated in a meaningful way.
Hold on, I'm just doing my research.
Because I'm just going by what my understanding is of these terms.
All right, let's see. Wizard versus sorcerer. A wizard is born an ordinary mortal, learns magic and spells from books. A sorcerer is born a sorcerer, but needs to learn spells possibly of a certain type from a master. That's one answer. So it says wizard.
Where's that from? I've never heard that before.
So this one's from something called english.stackexchange.com.
Stack exchange? Stacks of magic scrolls.
Now here we go. So is a sorcerer more powerful than a wizard? D&D. So you're like this one. A sorcerer is a bit more versatile in their casting because they can use any spell that they know without having to prepare in advance. The meta magic also gives a bit more control over exactly how they use given spells. In contrast, a wizard has more total spells they can have access to if they can prepare those spells in advance. In addition to such, a wizard gets more potent spells because they can specialize in particular schools, and because of illusory reality at level 14, if you go down the illusion path.
So it's like, I can't believe Rags, who plays D&D, is that uneducated about D&D. What did I say that's uneducated about D&D? I'm right. They are different things in D&D. That's what I said. I said the only place that I have heard the two differentiated has been in D&D because they're different classes.
Here's the most important part. The most important part is witch and warlock are absolutely different from like wizards, which is something that I said earlier.
Are they absolutely different?
All right, witch versus wizard.
You didn't even know? You said so confidently, and now you're looking it up to check.
I need the evidence to support my position, all right?
Because I always assume that the point that's being that the important point is that they're all users of magic.
So this is
so differentiating between a sorcerer and a wizard doesn't actually have any meaningful difference.
A witch practices witchcraft, whereas a wizard practices wizardcraft.
Okay, well, I see where this is going. Thanks.
Oh, this is getting confusing now, because it says wizard usually not always refers to a male, while witch can refer to any gender. I thought that warlock was the... I thought it was, you know, in the same way that you say sheep. And so, like, there's the ram, and whatever the woman sheep is just sheep.
An ewe,
like, that's what
right?
we call them.
Is it an ewe, or is that a lamb?
You're right, actually. Yeah. No, I think a lamb is a lamb. A lamb is a lamb, a ewe is
lamb versus female. So an adult female is this is for lambs. An adult female is a ewe. Okay. An intact male is a ram, and a castrated male is a wether.
Damn.
And a young sheep is a lamb.
Yes, that's correct. I'm glad we got somewhere. Good.
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, so this makes sense. I'm glad I was right.
Guys, I came to talk Falcon and the Winter Soldier, and now it's like Farmyard Animals 101. It's great.
Hey, Drinker, is there a difference between a witch and a wizard that's not about, like, just gender?
Why are you going to start this shit up again?
I don't think there is. I mean, this is based on my pretty limited knowledge of witchcraft.
All right. What about that? Is there a difference between, like, a wizard and, like, a sorcerer?
Well, yeah, obviously.
Oh, do you agree with... Yeah, exactly, because...
Well, no, when he said obviously, he was being sarcastic.
No, because he agrees that Sam was being really prejudiced and biased when he said that it's not right to say that a sorcerer is just a wizard without a hat. That's not...
I'm fine. I won't lose a wink of sleep if I call a wizard a sorcerer, or
okay,
vice versa.
Maybe you won't, but I just fear the discriminated, right? Yeah.
Huh?
What about the people who get discriminated
by it? I'm not talking about their race or anything, alright?
Maybe that's as important to them for them.
And that's what this show's about.
It's more important because it's
their
identity.
No, not the race.
I didn't say the race, I said the wizard, the witchcraft, or whichever one you are. So
wouldn't that help my point?
How would it help your point?
I don't even know what my
point
is.
Do you even know what you just said? Yeah, exactly. Sit down.
No, it doesn't matter, because I don't see people like that, Fringy. I'm past that.
Yeah, I'm saying that you do, though. That's the point I'm making, based on
they're all the same to me. They're all the same to me.
We should all strive to be magic blind here.
I'm magic blind. They're all wizards or sorcerers. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
But you need to understand that there is a deep history to each of these terms, right?
Oh, yeah. These terms are very loaded historically with the oppression that witches have had to go through is different than the oppression that wizards are having to go through.
There's probably some truth to that, right?
Witches aren't real. A complicated history.
Mm-hmm. No, that's just oppression against people that those people didn't like. Unless we're talking about in this, in the MCU, were like this, are the witches on like the Salem witch trials and stuff? Were they actually witches?
Yes,
they're witches. So, and Doctor Strange is a sorcerer.
Sure.
Yeah, so it's almost like in the context of even the MCU, they're not the same.
If you
want to, Doctor Strange.
Oh, they're basically the same. They're basically the same. But I'm fine with you being even more specific.
Scarlet Witch was born with hex probabilities. Doctor Strange had to learn how to be a wizard.
That's fine. They both are indistinguishable in practice. But I'm fine with you being extra specific.
Do you think that they can't be distinguished? Do you actually think that?
No. Well, I mean, you could tell one's green and one's red, but in the sense that they are both people who use magical abilities.
They all look the same to me.
I know. Drinker and I, we're on the same page here. I mean, we
Doctor
know what's going
Strange
on.
Doctor Strange doesn't cast hex probabilities that stop bombs from exploding, and he had to learn how to become cool,
whereas
Scarlet Witch was just born with it.
I feel like there could be a spell. I feel like we could have a spell about disarming, a disarm bomb spell.
I guess we'll find out in Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness when they delve into this in more detail and it doesn't destroy the world building. I'm sure it'll be great.
I think that was sort of like part of one of my issues with Doctor Strange was that I feel like magic can do anything that it needs to do. Mm. It creates a lot of plot issues because it doesn't seem to have a lot of structure or rules to it.
It's kind of a shame because Doctor Strange is actually, I really like Doctor Strange, the character. I just want to see more of him reading books and learning stuff and going on adventures.